That's not how you start out. We don't do Magnet Man. Fuck. Stop hitting the million little gubbies. Come on, I shot earlier. Oh, you bitch. Guess that was kind of meant, like, you gotta get hit once there. It's like a rite of passage. Aw, oh, shit, I didn't jump. Oh, God. You froggerts. Wow. Just get jumped on and killed, why don't I? No, I jumped too early. Well, I shot too early, I guess. Damn you. You. It's not your turn. What? Okay. No. Fucking. What is it with these things? Get out of here. Ah. Better give me some HP. Bastards. Blip, blip. No HP, just little blippy. I don't even have an item yet. So like nutty the way you just like the game can't even handle the auto fire. It's we still in it, boys. We still in it. It's because I use the auto fire. It's honestly better just to kind of single shot there. I feel not even single shot, but you know what I mean. Jump, you fuck! Eh. Oh, great timing, man. Damn. Missed the late slide again. A shame. See how easy it is? Even when he's doing his rumpy dumpy humpy jumpies, you just kill him. No. Go! No. Oof, that was almost too baby of a jump. That almost killed me. But lucky, I did not baby jump. Die! I don't even like. See how much it drained my power to just auto fire. Auto fire does like good damage, but I'm still not convinced it's even better than mashing. Sometimes, some enemies it's better. That's for sure. Or some bosses even. Shit. Fuck. I'm supposed to ride that boy all the way up. Battle pose. Fuck! Go rush, go rush. I tried to go under, and that's what I get. I got the big boy drink. That's nice. That's actually gonna make this very stress-free. Bang, bang, bang. It was alright. Still, when I got hit with the magnet, it, like, slowed me, so I couldn't get another shot off, but it was a decent run. I think I split, like, a fraction early there, but, you know, you gotta save, like, 0.1 second. Ooh! Wanted to get a little bit more height and it almost cost me. No! Well, I didn't do much. Oh shit! See? That's what I wanted to avoid, but you know. Sometimes you just shit. that, though. No battle pose, I lose. Nice. That was actually quick. And that's my reward for the quick one. I even used him, like, hitting me to reset my hitbox. Not my hitbox, but reset so I could keep firing quicker. It's a little bit better. Yeah, that was a gold because of my, that was a good, like, proto man. That was a pretty good proto man. Because if you miss the... That's the problem with the auto-fire. If you miss the auto-fire, it's actually worse than just normally tapping and hitting them. So... You know. Absorb that shit. Must have got a fast cats. That's what I'm assuming. If I got a PB like that, or a gold like that, you know. Call that quick cats. Spamity damity. No, I'm dropping frames. That's not good. Oh, they're bad. Okay. Oh, yeah. That's good. There's no full cycling that guy. You're pooping, bruh? Dang. I'm dropping some frames too, dude. It's not nice. I don't know why. Earlier in the stream, I was doing all good. I just got two gold splits, but. My start it was like on par with my other start, which is pretty good, so. But this is like still a good run. Woo, I almost went a little early there. Wow, I'm literally, like dead in the freaking frame game. Oh, it's back up. It literally just stabled out again. How did I get a gold on Snake Man, dude? I must have just had good movement. Ah, there it goes again. Aw, this, like, sucks. Because I'm, like, mid-run, I'm not going to be able to go do shit. Yeah, it's dropping, that's for sure. Ah, it's back. It's normal. The speed! Okay, fuck you. I hate these grenades, bro. No, and look, he comes back. Look at that. What a little cheaper Tendillions, fuck. Like, fast at CC, like, this is his favorite screen. And to that, I say, you're a... kind of a masochist are you that he loves that screen. That's like saying you love these frog enemies. Hop and horny toads, they're annoying. Ah, shit. Gotta dodge the big gulp. One thing's for sure. We're not dying. I took way too much health throughout the stage. Honestly, like, I was E-Tank there, but I think I can make it if I do that same pattern. But I'm just, like, scared I'm gonna screw up that pattern. Because it's so, like, I really don't take much damage when I do it like that. But it still makes me think I'm gonna die. Oh, no, I'm dropping again. Likes to feel like he's nailing a hard part. Yeah. Damn it, man. Keeps dropping. Oh well, what's a man to do? A man doesn't just simply change his internet right in the middle of a speedrun. No man does that. A wise man or an idiot man. I found it funny, I would, like, it goes from being really good to being really bad. No! Oh, come on, that was totally... Get rid of you. Fuck you! How did that not go away? Whoa. I forgot that snake don't do any damage to that. Just hit this stupid man. Oh, I got hit by the boomerangs. Woo! This is such a tragedy that my internet's just literally shitting. Because this run is actually decent now. How high can that thing hit me from? Like, are you for real? Did that thing actually hit me? I don't believe it. God damn it. Fuck. What am I picking up? No!
Thank you.
Fucking bees! Dude, fuck! God, dude. Why couldn't I just did that the first time, man? Fuck. Thank you. Boo! Dude, just hit him. The fuck? Wow, sub 40. Not bad. We take those.